Fans, in May, 32-year-old Ryan Christiansen from Chandler had just made the Power MMA team when he became injured rehearsing a common maneuver during a practice. He was airlifted to Dignity Health Barrow Neurological Institute at St. Joseph's, where Dr. Steve Chang performed a complicated surgery to remove a ruptured disc which had torn through Ryan's spinal cord. He was told that he might become a paraplegic and never walk again. Just days after the surgery, Ryan was walking again thanks to Dr. Chang and Barrow's expertise in treating spinal cord injuries. Ryan, also a National Guardsman, is here with us tonight, along with Dr. Steve Chang. Fans, let's give a big welcome to Ryan Christiansen and Dr. Chang.